trip to Glasgow. It's the Sir Chris Hoy Velodrome, and it is the final day of the TISSOT, the UCI Track Nations Cup. They were quickest to settle here, but Katie Archibald knows how to drive, and she also knows how to take a turn. And the intensity rains down upon us. We're about to go racing once again.